Let me answer this question for you. Why should you subscribe to Dead Serious Official? Number one, because I'm constantly putting out music. You can look way back, as far back as 2012, and see that I was doing covers, I was doing remixes, I was doing freestyles. You know, I was really putting my all into it. And now in 2017, I've progressed well enough to be making my own songs. And the reason behind that, the reason I'm pushing myself so hard, is because the first time that I ever got super sad or super depressed, and we've all been there, I'm not ashamed of it, I wrote a song, right? And I've talked to a lot of different artists, I've talked to a lot of people, I'm friends with a lot of different artists, and a lot of people always tell themselves, like, you know, I don't need to share this. This is therapeutic, you know, whatever, I'm helping myself. And I thought to myself how selfish I would be to not share that with the world, because in my moment of darkness, I wrote that. So in somebody else's moment of darkness, they can listen to that song and they can feel comfort. They can feel like they're not alone. Maybe that song has the power, has the words, has the thing that they need to hear to motivate them to stay alive. What if that song motivates somebody to try harder tomorrow? What if it pushes them to go after what they truly want to do? Whatever it is, that song might have the power to change the fact that somebody may die or somebody may live. To me, having that type of power, I know I need to use that. I know I need to give that out. I know I need to share that type of song, that type of darkness, because my darkness may help somebody else. And that's my mission statement. That's my whole reason behind this channel, is to give people music that relates to them in a way that they want to share it. You know, because everybody's, like I said, everybody's been through that type of moment, that make or break moment. And my song could make you push past that moment. And I didn't want to be selfish. I wanted to share that. And I have testimonials from people, you know, telling me that that song, like, This Is Life, I got a lot of response from that one, saying, like, this song saved my life. You know, maybe tomorrow will be better. Maybe I should start, you know, writing. Maybe I should start making art. I want to share my darkness with somebody else so they don't do the same thing that I was about to do. And that is the whole reason behind me making music. I'm not in this for the money. I'm not in this for the fame. I want to help people. I want to help that teenager or that 22-year-old that feels like he's not doing shit with his life, and he's got a fucking bottle in his palm and a barrel in his throat, and he's about to go, and he hears a song that I wrote and he decides not to. That is why you should subscribe to this channel, because I've made songs for every single avenue. My goal is to be like Tupac. And Justin Hunt, Off the Company Man, said he has a song for every lane, every avenue of life. That is my goal. I want to make a song for you guys. In every moment that you need it, I want to be that voice. That is why you should subscribe to Dead Serious Official, because I make music constantly, because I make music for you guys, and I make music for every situation that I can possibly think of that you could be going through, so I can help you. That's what I want to do. So why should you subscribe to Dead Serious Official? Because I'm in this for you guys. I hope you appreciate the consistency and the vulnerability that I put into my music. So if you guys want to be helped, if you guys want to feel passionate, if you guys want to be motivated in life, subscribe to this channel. This is exactly where you should be. Thank you.